The Canfield Fair, 19 days, 8 hours away. Hope you're ready to crow loud since we won't see or hear any live birds this year at the fairgrounds. Now today, there was judging on artwork created by students across the valley, judged by other students. This year's contest theme was Experience It. There's more than 1,500 entries they had to look through, divided into each participating school, and then they were judged by grade and category.